What's happening, guys? Safety Liner C2 here. I told you I was going to bring you some new series. Here we go. Let's get into it. Oh, and I'm recording this video in 2016, so that's why it has the old intro, so, you know. Okay, so this is Bus Simulator 2016, so not 2017, but, yeah. So, never played this game, never opened it before, but, we're gonna do something with it. So, first off, we gotta create a company, so, I got a good one. Oh, come on, really? New company. There we go. Okay. So, no, not right now. Let's say, you know what? What the heck? Nah, we're not gonna. Yes, we'll do it. Okay. Wow, Bob really looks much better than he does in ROR in here. Do I want to play the tutorial? Yes, let's play the tutorial so that we know what we're doing. Welcome to Sunny Springs and Fictional. I acquired a bus company. Wow, Bob must be doing good. Let's see. Ben is going to give you useful tips and tricks. Okay.
Hey, over here.
Hold up. No, not yet. Okay. How are we going to do this? We will use the WASD keys. Okay. So there's Ben. Bob? No, that can't be Bob.
Hey, my name is Ben. We talked on the phone. Nice to finally meet you. You're pretty punctual. I like that. I'm glad you decided to buy the company. I'm pretty much ready to retire, you know? Spend more time with my old lady.
so funny.
Here we are. What a beauty. So
oh, yeah,
let's
beautiful.
Try it out before I hand you the keys. Why don't you open the doors so we can get in?
How do you open the doors? Oh, probably that thing. Okay, hold down right mouse button to unlock the mouse cursor. Okay, there we go. So, click. I just clicked it.
Take a seat.
There we go.
Don't mind me. This baby is yours now.
I'm not sure I'd consider this a baby, but okay. In her cockpit. Yeah.
Now, let's hear her purr.
Okay, turn the key right 3 times to start the ignition. And.
Nice. Oh, man. I'll definitely miss that sound.
Dude,
before
this guy
go,
is creepy.
Turn on your lights. See and be seen.
Look at that guy. Okay, where are the lights? Oh, right there. Okay, G says switch the end light on. Switch the end bus lights on. Where is it? Am I just not seeing it? Oh, right there. Cockpit, passenger. Okay. Close all doors using the door toggles 1 or 2. Okay, parking brake, it's P. So this seems pretty logical. Use the scroll mouse wheel to go into third person. Okay. And then WASD. Oh, we're moving. Bob, he upgraded. Oh my gosh, Bob.
If you think you're ready for a real run, let's head towards the exit.
Oh gosh, I'm not. Where are the... Okay, we're gonna go. We're gonna do this. Let's go. Oh no. Oh crap. Oh. Who are you honking at?
Time to pick up our first passengers. I have a route prepared for you. You can use the GPS over here to guide yourself.
Otherwise, it's a tablet. Okay. So, it looks like that's us, and we're gonna go to the central station, to the Sky Arrow Tower, the Convention Center, Junction Street West. Okay, and it looks like we'll end up over here. So, fancy tablet. What is this running? iOS? No, this isn't iOS. This has got to be Android. So it looks like we have a time limit up here to complete said runs. But
Look at this push-button transmission. That's interesting.
Okay, the first bus stop is coming up. Try parking as close to the sidewalk as possible and right in the middle of the stop.
No,
passengers just love that. Oh, don't forget to put the right turn signal on.
You never taught me how. E? Why? That's such a weird...
Well, great.
Oh, gosh.
Now engage the frequent stop brake.
Okay,
kneel the bus and open the doors. A word of advice.
I don't know how
Always kneel the bus before you open the doors.
So one.
Passengers will thank you.
I'm in a wheel.
Welcome.
You're what?
Welcome.
What? What? Except that button. Okay. Parking brake. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Oh, thank you. Look at you.
Now,
so
to take off. It's close the doors, deactivate kneeling, disengage the frequent stop brake, and use the left turn signal as a drive off. Let me give you a piece of advice. Commuters love a driver who's always on time. And drivers love happy commuters. So try to reach each bus stop in time.
Next stop, Sky Arrow Tower. Next stop.
Yeah, yeah,
sir,
we know.
It's dangerous to drive with the door open.
Dude.
Sir, it's dangerous to drive with the door open.
The doors are closed. You guys are dumb. Enable speed control T. I don't want to enable the speed control. Okay. Besides, you'll know anything about driving a bus. Maybe it could be better. Oh my gosh. Oh, good, we made it. Okay. Can I hit people in this game? Bust, okay. Alt F for kneeling. And then one.
Arrow Tower.
Welcome. Please take a seat.
How did that guy just go through the door? Okay, is that it? Is that everyone? Looks like that's everyone.
Hey, you seem like a really nice person.
I am.
This business needs more people like you and me. Nice people. And man, it can get to be very rewarding. This one time I was driving the bus through the city.
I don't care.
It was an early shift and some kids were trying to get to school. Suddenly, I pass out. I don't know what happened, but I'm pretty lucky those kids were riding with me that day. They reacted pretty quickly. One of them just took the wheel, turned off the ignition, and guided the bus until it stopped rolling. This other kid noticed I wasn't breathing. He quickly called the ambulance and tried performing CPR. It was all over the news.
That's
if
nice.
If it wasn't for those kids, I wouldn't be here. I wouldn't be retiring. If I was their dad, I would be really proud. Life, man, you never know.
Next stop, Cole Convention Center.
Oh. Okay, you talk way too much, Ben. You're nice and all, but, you know. And I need to know how to change the camera view back to whatever it was. Because I don't like how it's not centered. And the steering, oh my gosh, the steering, okay. Okay, okay. F, one, two. Okay, this isn't terrible. What, wait, what? What did I just do?
Good day to you.
I'm good, I'm making money.
Uh-oh. Looks like a door got stuck.
Wait, what?
This happens sometimes.
What?
Don't worry. For an old bus like this, it's normal. You'll have to leave the seat and go to the door. Try loosening it up.
Golly. Come on. Turn on the... Fine, fine, fine. close the door manually. That's the stupidest thing.
Done. Now just get back and let's keep rolling.
Now,
remember,
I was thinking,
you should never drive with the bus doors open. It's very dangerous.
Okay, here we go.
Next stop, Junction Street West.
Yes, Junction Street West. Oh my. I definitely need to throw the wheel in here so that I can do this a lot smoother. Okay, wait, what? What was that? Okay, I saw something light up. I don't know what it means. This is a much better tutorial than the other game I'm working on. Oh, right here.
Watch the road!
Wait, what? Wait. Car accident? What? Okay, that's crap right there.
Junction Street West.
Ah, crap.
Good morning. You need a ticket? One moment, please. Look, a passenger needs to purchase a ticket. You will have to operate the ticket printer and the cash register.
Man,
hello.
I don't want to do that.
Can you help me with a ticket?
No. Okay, so one regular. I don't know where that one. Okay, one trip is...
First, choose the ticket the passenger wants to purchase. To finish with the ticket, just tap on print.
Okay, so we want one regular, one trip. Okay, print.
Make sure to give the exact change.
Okay, where do I put that in at? Okay, so I don't know how much it is. Oh, it's $2.20. So money returned, $2. My gosh, this guy. Wait, where's it printing from? We want $2.30. So that should be it, right? Dude, I'm trying to take your money. Just... Oh, wait. There's a cashier button right there. Dude, chill. You're not telling me how to use this. I don't know what I'm doing. I print it up. Okay, you wanted one regular, one trip. Oh my gosh. Did that lady just go... Is that lady complaining that I'm not doing my job? So it's two?
Awesome. You are a natural at this. Let's head to the next stop.
I need a pass for
one
the
student
week.
Week.
A student pass.
Okay, fine. $26. 30. So you need $4.
Thank you. There we
can
go.
I have a ticket, please?
Yeah. No. $2.20. Okay. Two. Yeah. Is that not it? Oh, I need... There. Lord. All right, just take all the money. Take as much money as you want. I don't care. Good lord, these people are crazy.
What a beautiful city.
I wouldn't say that. This kind of looks like Neo and Mid-City combined, but actually decent. Oh my gosh, nope. I don't know what the ding is. Don't ask me for a ticket. Don't ask me for a ticket. Please don't ask me for a ticket.
Hello. Can you help
you
me?
You asked me
a
for
ticket?
A ticket. Fine. One regular, one trip. Print. Out of five. That's 280. I don't know why it just didn't give a five
and
whatever. Okay, we good? Wait, what is that thing? Oh no. Now can we do like
you know this? For me, the best part of this job is just driving down the street, meeting all these interesting people.
Passengers left
it's
behind.
Fantastic. Oh, but boy, let me tell you, this job is a feat of patience. There are people, and then there are people. But you just
people.
Go out there, do your job, and always keep a smile on your face. That's your best tool in this career, believe me.
Next stop,
I don't know, I'd think maybe
this
gas or something.
Stop. Make sure to take all of your belongings with you before stepping off the bus.
Yes, please. Don't come back.
Sweet. This is the last stop, everyone. Have a nice day. Thanks for riding with us.
Us? You're not a part of this company anymore. So, okay, looks like everyone is off. Okay. Wait, I just realized if he sold this to me, why is he with me? Why is he showing me how to do it if I bought it? Like, wait, what? What? Yellow, green, there we go. Okay.
Okay, let's head to the bus depot and end our ride.
Depot. The bus depot. Oh my gosh. Oh no.
Watch the road!
Dude, I am watching the road. You shut up. Get out of here.
Here we are. Just park over there.
Over there? Maybe I will just park over there. Oh, right there.
Whoa! Whoa, man! Be careful! Thank God I have good insurance.
I recall you not being part of this company anymore. Lights.
Well done. Now, over there is the office. Your office now.
Where? I don't have any. There's nowhere for me. What? Okay, so,
Hey, Ben what? Speaking. I'm calling because I thought my experience would be really helpful for your new company. So let's get started. Right now, the city is in dire need of more public transportation. So many people, so few buses. The mayor is giving incentives to new companies that are willing to work with City Hall. Just follow the requirements that you see in this list, and they will provide you with a new bus for the company. Isn't that great? Anyways, now you know what to do. I'll call back when I have more advice for you. Don't let this opportunity pass you by. Oh, right. Almost forgot. I sent you some notes on how to customize your buses. See you later.
Okay. Drive the existing route. Okay. Give your bus a new paint job. I guess we need to do that. Extend the existing route by adding more stops to it, then drive it. Okay. How do we do that? Okay, this route has not been driven yet. Drive this route as soon as possible. Okay, let's drive this bus then. Oh, man, I don't want to buy a whole bunch of freaking tickets. Okay, let's drink the coffee. I think we need to do that. Okay. Well, that was fun. Caffeine boost. Okay, that's a junky little office, gotta say. In. There we go. Open gate. Do I really have to get back out and do that? Oh, come on, I'm right there. I swear if I have to close this too. Who are you honking at? I'm afraid to see if those are copyrighted or not, so let's just not. Gosh, I'm so used to... I'm playing as if this is ATS or ATS, and I'm using the parking brake as space and not P. Okay. Let's go close this freaking thing. Okay. Of course. Oh my gosh. Now let's go close this. Yeah, stay away from me. Okay, so that happened. Okay. What happens if I run something over? Okay, fine. Let's go. Why are you running it for? No, there was no car accident. Why are you honking? Or why are you laughing?
Gentian Street.
Hello, I need a single trip. I am a student.
I'm a student. Okay, fine. One student, one trip. 140 out of 5. So that's 3. Yeah, what is it? 40. Okay, 60.
Thank you very much.
One ticket, regular, please.
220. So that's.
Thank you very much.
That was easy. One student.
I need a single trip.
Yeah.
I'm a student.
Out of.
Thank you, dear.
What?
I'll have a student single trip ticket.
Out of 5, so that's 360.
Thanks.
Crap,
have a great day.
Okay. I hope that's everyone. That looks like everyone. If it says that I left someone behind.
The door's not closed.
You have got to be kidding me, right?
St. Paul's Church.
Very majestic.
Freaking stupid thing. I'll just close the freaking door. You know what? Screw it. We're not gonna. Don't honk at me. I'm doing something. Lord, this game is stressing me out. Yes, I know the door is not closing. I'm not getting any points off for it though, so.
Sir, it's dangerous to drive with the door open.
Closed.
Okay, fine. You want me to go close the door? Fine. I swear. If these people are coming for me.
The door is not closing.
St. Paul's Church.
Don't come asking for a ticket. Don't ask for a ticket. Oh, single senior trip. 140 out of 10. So that's 8. 5.
Hey, would you like to hang out sometime?
Sure, that sounds good.
What?
When?
Okay, that's
how
weird.
About now?
Oh, right now I can't. I'm
365? Gosh, really.
Thank
there
you,
we go.
Dear.
I need a few tickets, please.
2 student. 2 for that. Ah, crap. We're just gonna give you a bunch of... There, just take that,
thanks.
Sure.
Have a great
two
day.
2 tickets, please.
2 tickets, please. Out of 5, 280, then. Am I just forgetting money? There, sure.
Thank you, dear.
Hello. I need a single trip.
One student.
I'm a student.
Trip. I know. 140, so that is...
Thank you very much.
Okay. Oh my gosh, really? Get on. I swear if this thing doesn't close. Ah, crap.
I can't believe you tapped like on that picture.
Next stop,
I'm never
giving
you my
phone
again. Chill, it was an accident. It has thousands of likes already.
It's bad.
Now I look like I'm a stalker.
Okay, this is just getting weird. Yes, I know. Oh man, this game is stressful.
Quantum physics.
Crap, why did I just give him
$4? Can you give me a normal pass for the rest of the week?
Oh my gosh. $33.
Thank you, dear.
No problem, bro. Not everyone? Okay. Dude, where the heck is it? Gotta go a little faster.
Like
oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Next stop, Crown's Rest
really
Street.
Nice shop.
This is the last stop. Make sure to take all of your belongings with you before stepping off the bus.
We made it. Oh, thank the Lord.
Crown's Rest Street.
Okay, goodbye. Get out of here. Shoot. Okay, hit return to quick end the driver. We'll drive it back. Why not? Okay, well, wait, what the hell? Oops. Am I gonna go, or are you gonna go, or what? So it looks like this bus won't run over people, but it will push people out of the way. Go. Go. Come on. My lord. These people are crazy. Okay, come on, can I go? Did you guys just see that sign fall down? Oh my gosh, that's great. Ooh, there it is. It's right there. Oh, I know where this is. Okay. Oh, man. Now I gotta go. Open the garage door. Okay, I think we made it back. Well, I know we did. Oh, here's something. Ooh, let's see. Never mind. Okay, well, 2.5 stars? What? Fine, whatever. Okay, well. Yay. Okay, we're gonna customize this. What color are we gonna make it? Can I just not do white? Man, I don't know, I kinda like that color actually. Yeah, I like that color. Okay, extend the route. Can we click to edit. Okay. Click a station to add, remove it, then click save. Oh man, really? Fine, we'll go do that route too. Fine. See, doesn't that look snazzy right there? You know what? Let's just not even close the garage. Oh, hey, the doors are open. I forgot about that. Okay. Uh-huh. Oh, you have got to be kidding me.
Gentian Street.
I need a senior single trip ticket, please.
Who are you honking at? I'm gonna receive $5. Oh yeah, it's 360. One, two, one. There you go.
Thank you, dear.
No problem. Okay, everyone is there. So I wonder what happens if we get there
next
early.
Stop, St. Paul's Church.
Because everyone, not everyone may be there. Okay, what's that dinging noise? Because I see that thing up here on there, but... Okay, lady, you're crazy.
That's impossible. Your eyes can't change pigment.
These conversations
just by
are so weird.
Of course they can. The better you eat, the clearer they get. Oh my god. Why are we friends again?
I recall you just meeting. Sorry, I don't know how to do that. Out of 5. Wow. Big surprise. What am I doing? Yeah.
Thank you, dear.
That's still too much. Okay, fine. Oh, oops. Okay, I don't know how to open the ramp. Do I have to go outside the bar? Yeah, damn it, I do. Go, open the ramp.
Nice! You are like the coolest ever!
Yeah, I know, right? Wow, great animation. What you dinging at me for?
Drake Street West.
Okay, bye. Get off. Don't ask me for a ticket. You don't ask me. You don't have to.
I'll need several tickets. Please.
I think I'll need several tickets, please. 2 senior 1 trip. Okay, 280 out of 5. So. That is 384.85.
Thanks. Have a great day.
Thanks, bruh. Get in. Not.
Nah.
Express Street.
Oh no, 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 no. My wallet. Did I lose it?
Oh well.
Here it is. Ha ha, so silly of me.
Yes, absolutely hilarious. Please don't ask. Please don't ask. Please don't ask.
Yeah. A ticket, please.
Oh my gosh. 33. Oh, so 7. 2, 4, 6, 7.
Thanks. Have a great day.
You were actually semi-decent. Why does it have to be this complicated?
Sunny Springs needs more people like you.
Yes, it does. Okay, come on, let's go. Okay, later, bro.
Driver, the door hasn't been closed.
Of course it hasn't.
This is the last stop. Make sure to take all of your belongings with you before stepping off the bus.
Oh, come on. Is this the same exact car? Ooh, what does this one do? Who are you honking at? What does it say? I still got my turn signal on. I know I don't. There we go. What does it say? That door is still on. Oh my. Don't you walk in the street. Oh, thank God the garage is already open. Hope no one came in and stole anything.
Congratulations! You did it, kid. What are you waiting for? Go get your new bus.
I'm not sure I'd call this new, but okay.
Nice. It feels great to start expanding, doesn't it? Once you start hiring new people, don't worry about which driver drives which bus. That's done automatically as long as you have available buses for them. Just don't forget to assign your drivers to a route, or else you'll be paying them to scratch their bellies. That's all for now. Don't forget to look at the list of things you should do to keep your company growing. I'll call you back once I have more information for you. See you then, kid.
Okay, so yeah, I guess that is pretty much it. I got the first set of goals done, so yeah. Okay, so yeah, guys, that is pretty much it. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe right down here. It's magical right button that says you are now subscribed to Safety Liner C2. Make sure you comment up here, down here, over here, or over here. I don't know where to put it down and care where to put it. Make sure you also give this video a thumbs up, or that thing is always going to ding at you. And make sure you also share this video with a friend. Show it to your mom. Show it to your dad. Show it to a guy in a random street. I don't care. Don't get raped. So yeah, guys, that is pretty much it. And thanks for watching.